y'all. This is seriously one of my most favorite nail tutorials ever. Can you imagine why? So today I'm going to show you how to get these super glittery, sparkly nails with pink tips, as well as the reverse version, which is also extra glittertastic. And this look is perfect for any occasion where you want to show your love for glitter. And it's also a great nail look for the holidays. So let's get glitterfied.
Let's get glitterfied, oh yeah.
Okay, so first things first, you want to apply a base coat to your nails, a clear base coat, or you could just use clear nail polish, it doesn't really matter. And what this does is it protects your nails from the nail polish, and it keeps them from getting pretty much like eaten by your nail polish, and it'll keep them from getting discolored and turning yellow and all that nasty stuff. So after that dries, let's get to the fun part, and that is putting on this really glitterful, glittery nail polish. And I think I'm probably going to say glitter more than 100 times in this entire video. I mean, you should seriously count and let me know in the comments below. But what I'm doing is I'm just applying one coat of glitter to all of my nails. And what I'm gonna do is just let it dry or get tacky just for a little bit. So after they get tacky, I'm gonna continuously apply more and more layers of glitter to my nails. And I'm keeping my ring finger, I think that's called a ring finger. I'm keeping my ring finger empty of glitter because I'm gonna be polishing that pink and pretty much just doing a reverse look on those two ring fingers, and it'll be more of a subtle look. So make sure you touch up any mistakes that you make, because you know me, I always make mistakes, but that's okay. So here's the finished look with all the glitter, but as you can see, my poor little ring finger, it wants some polish too. So I'm just gonna take this hot pink nail polish and begin to polish both of my ring fingers with a few coats of this. And I just love this pink nail polish. It's so beautiful, but yet it was a limited edition by Revlon. And I don't know if you could still get it or not, but if you can find a color like this, it will go perfect with these glittery nails. Okay, so moving on to the tips. I'm just gonna go ahead and paint all of the glitterful nail tips pink. And I wanted to let y'all know that you don't have to use pink. I'd actually love to see this in different colors like blue or yellow or red, especially red, because Christmas is right around the corner, and a really pretty red or even green tips would look so awesome for the holidays. So after polishing all of my tips on my glittery nails, I'm just gonna move on to my ring fingers because they want a tip too. They feel left out. So I'm just gonna take this glittery nail striper, or you could use a glittery nail polish, it doesn't really matter, and I'm just gonna apply a couple of layers of that to the tips of my pink nails, and we're finished. So next we're just gonna take the last step by applying a clear top coat, and what this does is it will of course make your nails look extra shiny and glitterful, as well as protect your nail polish from chipping off too early. So that's all for this look.
We are glitterfied, oh yeah.
So glitter is the ultimate way to glam up your nails, or pretty much anything for that matter. And I just had so much fun glitzifying my nails, and there's just so many different ways that you can customize this look and make it your own. And it's the perfect amount of pink and sparkle and glitter to bring those boring sad nails to life. So as always, thank you so much for watching, and have a sparkling, glitzy, glamorous, glitterful day. Yeah.
Hey, are you listening? Listen to this. Listen to this fact that I found out. Did you know that glitter is actually unicorn poop?
I knew you didn't know that. I knew it. Just a little known fact. Okay. Anyway, let me sing the Glitter Critter anthem.
Please subscribe!